Okay.
You've got the three.
All right. So we should be good to go.
So you got a little bit of a tailwind.
Yes. Tails to the far.
Take her header.
Phone navigation to Shelbyville for 9840 Mama.
Okay.
If it drifts off to the left or right, then you
Perfect.
So we go ahead and see if we get some weather. And the bird crashes.
Right there.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay.
So where is the downwind I never did see the diamond, did you?
Oh, there they are.
I just saw them.
Okay.
Shelbyville Transit, Skyhawk 9840 Pop is turning final for 18 Shelbyville.
Okay, so let's do this. Let's do this as a full stop, and we'll taxi back and take off.
Okay.
Yeah, we're driving about it. You may take a 12 miles to the northwest, inbound on the Mio or AV, one in approach via low approach, and then right turn out to the west, then a further approach.
Okay,
so
we can do more approach. Okay, so you're high.
Yes.
So I would pull the power to idle, pull it all the way out, throw in some more flaps, because you don't have that much wind. That'll help you.
Okay.
And then the main thing to do is not dive into depth. There we go. Because once your speed gets down, the airplane should start sinking. Just keep your sight picture.
Yes.
It's actually looking pretty good. See, your speed's now down to 65.
And Shelbyville traffic, 94CR Papa, short final roll at 18, and will be a full stop. Taxi back to Shelbyville.
Okay, perfect. Okay, so watch your speed. You're down to 50 knots and high. Let it get closer to the runway before you stall. Okay, perfect. So let's get off this first taxiway. Say bravo. Alright, good.
Shelbyville traffic 94 Sierra Papa will be off at the drop.
Alright, good. Hey, your clock's coming up.
Thank you.
But I make sure you pass that line and then just say you're clear of the active.
Shelbyville traffic, Skyhawk 9840 Papa's clear of the active. Shelbyville.
Okay. Good. Yeah, so as you came in, it looked really, you were fast. They got your speed off. But then be real careful. You had leveled off and you were down below 50 knots and probably 30 feet over the runway.
Okay.
Okay. So what happens at 30 feet over the runway if your speed gets too slow?
Bad things.
You fall 30 feet. Yes. So just be real careful. If you do that, you know, make sure you get, you know, lower the nose just a little tiny bit, get closer to the runway. Okay. All right.
And Shelbyville traffic 94 Sierra Papa will be taxiing back to runway 35 or runway 18 for takeoff.
So
okay, good.
Hi.
You made it.
Yes.
Welcome to exciting Shelbyville. Pretty exciting.
Oh, it's a lot more exciting when I do it on my computer at home.
It's more exciting?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, so we'll just taxi down to the end. And then we can get ready to go, so I'll go ahead. So I went ahead and put in direct to Redstone, so that should be in your GPS. I'll put this on GPS, that way you'll get GPS steering.
Okay.
Not be locked.
Don't hear anybody. Don't see anybody.
Okay.
No.
What's your thanks?
You're good.
Okay. So this is Shelbyville traffic, Skyhawk 984, Sierra Pop is taking 18 for southbound exit, or what?
Yeah, just say you're going to take off on 18 and depart to the south.
Shelbyville traffic, Skyhawk 984, Sierra Papa is taking 18 for south departure, Shelbyville.
Okay, so you got your diamond is sort of midfield down.
Yes, I see him.
Shelbyville traffic, 1244 Tango, so left down for 18 Shelbyville.
So should we wait for him?
No, absolutely not. You got a ton of time. No, what I was telling you, because he's there, you got a ton of time.
Okay.
Yeah. County, yeah. Flight Chicken 2, King Air will be west to east, 4 miles south of the airfield at 3,500, Warren County.
No, they're over to Warren County now. Okay. All right, good.
So if they they were turning base or on short final, then if they were turning base, then we would wait.
Yeah, if they're on base, you might wait. And okay. Definitely if they're on final, but that's just to verify where they are because they're downwind.
Okay.
Got so plenty of time.
18, 18, 18.
Yep.
And everything's in the green still. Flaps are up. Mixer's full rich. All right, let's go.
Okay.
Thank you.
looks like it's actually staying in the heading mode, even though it says
half. Okay.
It looks like it's following that.
Yeah.
Well, my fault. Just bump up the power, so when you bump up power, you pull this.
Yes, yeah, and then you have to retrain yourself.
Well, I found a racetrack in 105 knots. I just figured we're racing in it. There you go.
There you go. So now this is coming in here and here. And it makes sense because your head should be what?
195.
Yes.
There's no something like that.
So once it comes in, you want to turn back.
Thank you.
this, I guess the gyro will make sure they're correct.
That's what it is.
Mechanical. Some of the airplanes are a lot better than others. Okay. This one's actually has a really good gyro.
Okay, that sounds good. When you're ready, collect straight under pressure by 1-8 left.
checking it.
Yeah.
Okay.
So that's what tells you.
The weather system is good.
down here. That plane makes their day go by a long time.
Yeah. It's really, it's not that busy a field, so. Hey, I don't see anyone wandering around.
After landing, wing flaps are up, transponder is... I can just hit VFR, correct?
He's on VFR.
Yeah. Oh, lights are off. Close flight plan. Its master switch is off.
Is the idle cutoff? Keys, place on the glare shield. Master switch comes off. Fuel selector is set to right or left. Chalk airplane. Connect fuel and ground arm. Okay, now fill it up. In New Jersey, can you fill your own plane up? Because you know you can't pump your own gas in New Jersey.
Yeah, that's a good question. I just don't know.
All the way back, but I'm not. Shots are behind you. Thank you. Okay, look at that. Math works wonders.